April 19, 2022, Montville, Ohio. A driver, unable to brake, lost control of his 80,000-pound truck. Down the street, a stopped school bus with approximately 15 students on board. The truck continued about a quarter mile down the road before it was able to stop. Police Chief Matt Neal said this could have been a major disaster, potentially resulting in many injuries or fatalities. But fortunately, it all worked out for the best. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, and take care.